bad time to have a World's Fair. By the time the fair ended in 1940, World War II had already started. So the government of the Netherlands decided that it should stay in the United States for safekeeping. And so at that time, there was the Netherlands Information Bureau actually used to be located in City Hall, so just a block over there, and they decided it should be brought here to Holland. And then after the war, it was given as a gift to the city of Holland, just as a gift for all the help that the United States had done during the war. And it represents the strata of the Dutch government. So we have the Queen at the top, the State Council, the judges, the Houses of Parliament. These shields here represent each of the provinces of the Netherlands. And then at the bottom here, we have the military and just the everyday people. And then on the side here, we have this little guy represents spring. And we have winters over here. I'm going to start it up here. And the music that plays along with it is the national anthem of the Netherlands.